told him lick the f**k at him. Just appalled at so many things that pissed him off. It's impossible to list them all. And in the midst of all this, I'm in a mental hospital with a crystal ball, trying to see what I'll still be like this tomorrow. Whisper, dog voices whisper. My fist is laid back up against the wall, pencil drawn. This is just a song to go ballistic on. You just pulled a pistol on a guy with a missile launcher. I'm just a Loch Ness, a mythological. Quick to tell a bitch you off like a fifth of vodka. When you twist the top of the bottle, I'm a
monster. Hey. You get in my way, I'ma feed you to the monster. I'm normal during the day, but at night turn to a monster. When the moon shines like ice road truckers, I look like a villain out of those blockbusters.
Until the fire spit a monster.
Blood on the dance floor, the Louis V carpet.
Fire, until the fire.
Vacation plans, on point like my index is. So all you will ever get is finger, prostate exam. Damn, how can I have all these fans that perspire like a liar's pants? I'm on fire and I got no plans to retire, and I'm still the man you admire. These chicks are spazzing, I'm island, kicking them handsome and flyer. I got them passing out like what you do when you're handsome on flyers. What goes around comes around just like the
All right, coming up next, it's a featherweight matchup between Brian T-City Ortega and Yair Rodriguez.
Sure, the opponent saw it coming, quite frankly. So, near perfect execution on the strike that ultimately results in the KO here tonight.
Homer's nursery, not for emergency. Why would I aim for the head? He got a bag and he brag now. I gotta check and say less. Don't you know everything lab now? If it ain't put it to rest, did you talk about? Been dope on 80. On 20, on 20, no maybes. Wanna talk for drinks up on the run around. Yeah. Bad news, talk up, don't save me. Try play, get play, don't play me. Redells get clinked up, it's a 100,000. Low key on me, I flex. Touch 40, that's cool, what's next? New bro can't link up, what you heard about? LA 2Ps, that's next up. Keep low around me, that's best us. Sound round, son, so I gotta sing 100,000 praises. My brother's 100,000 shaking. I can leave 100,000 vacant and still count 100,000 later. Pete the position on that piece. Starter to starter won't bench me. As you saying? He sent me money to me. Telling the piece of. He checked me.
Oh! happy, cause I got ends that I can't even talk about. Couple wins that I can't even talk about. Been a gym tool when I ain't calling. I do the man's, I'm the one that they want in my Brooklyn. From the nine if they asking. Lab on them, got the clip for the fashion. Want no problems, but I've been with the action. They was doubting, not a diamond can smack them. I want the active Ross. Ain't shit change. You might have knew me, but you do not know me. It's ancient. Wave. A lot of you copping designer and flexing. It cost you an arm and a thigh. They save all your dollars, cause you are not dripping. My brother, you're plumbing the spine. Hi. Raising the stakes and I'm raising my standards. I'm raising my level of bro too. You made some money, but blow it to nothing forever. That hopes too. We'd rather do it. I'm focused, the motion is fluid. Ain't with it, is you doing? I'm knowing I'm booming. I plot and I got what I booted. You with it, so don't be a doofus. Cause you spending too much, so you dizzy too much. So you probably ain't busy enough. We keep a Vinny on Tucker, but Digi is smart. He get busy, we divvy the cut. And I just got curved. Little bitch did a bird move. Back to back into the bird. Let it fly, that's what birds do. I had the choice and I gave it to Hollywood. He took it up how I thought he would. Your list is a force, you cannot be the source. Cause if I am not on it, you play shit. Off yourself. I'm just playing, I ain't too bad. Don't forget it when you come a question. I'm just saying I need bigger portions. They love the money.
Coming up next, we get to a featherweight tilt between Conor McGregor and Brian T-City Ortega.
All right, here we go, DC. I know this one's got you out of your chair. Conor McGregor versus Brian T-City Ortega. James, were some boxing figures to be tested here tonight against McGregor?
Yes, it's going to be tested. But as we saw in the Frankie Edgar fight, Ortega has unbelievable power and a confidence now in knowing that he can land and knock people out. But his easiest path to victory is to go and grab Conor, try and get him to grapple, and use that Henner Gracie jiu-jitsu to try and find a submission.
Really using his reach advantage there as he lands the punch, DC.
And a nice job at least staying upright on that.
Yeah, he's mixed it all up.
T-City gets caught with that punch. Not the easiest guy in the world to hit, but he got caught there. Oh! Ortega's kick to the body is blocked. Oh, that's a big connection.
Oh, big knee!
That takedown attempt without issue. Muay Thai plump. Oh, head kick blocked though by McGregor. Ortega got caught by that elbow, or so it appeared. Yes, he did.
Look at him chopping the wood. Chop the wood with those leg kicks.
Oh, nice pop there from the crowd as he finally gets the takedown. He stayed committed to the offensive wrestling, and now he has his opponent where he is.
A sigh of relief from the people watching, because they were tired of watching him flail around, trying to get takedowns and get defended over and over again. Finally gets it. Now what does he do with the top control?
So just over 20 total
seconds.
Fight thus far. How's his opponent still standing?
I mean, I have no idea. This fight is supposed to be over. And it might not be over now, but it's gonna be over very soon.
Oh! So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are gonna take their toll as this fight goes on. Oh!
Chase that finish down.
Wow! Oh, big left hook there.
Beautiful body kick land right on the elbow.
Final seconds of round one.
Yeah, I've hurt him a little bit.
Round two straight ahead. Let us now check out some of the action from that previous round, DC, and how about that flying knee?
I mean, who does that? Who jumps off the ground and throws a knee? Who propels himself to throw a flying knee? I would never.
Right.
It's too dangerous. risk versus reward. You try anything out there, but I guess that's why it's a video game.
I'd probably pull a muscle or something. Round two underway. Well, you see him land the jab there. He's got the reach advantage. You might as well use it. And he lands. Right there, his opponent's compromised, DC.
It's one thing to land a hard shot. It's another thing completely to land a perfect shot. And that was a perfect shot.
Oh, continuing to work the body to great effect. And now he's got that tie clinch. We'll see what he can do with it.
Oh, big punch land.
Big knee lands there.
He's throwing every part of himself into these big leg kicks.
Yeah, looks a little wobbly on his feet.
Dude's good. Serve him up. Go get him.
Oh, man, how is he standing? Brutal knee to the body. Back to the feet. Well, defense doesn't necessarily win championships in MMA, but he's doing a nice job blocking these shots.
He's not allowing his opponent to get any damage off on him by blocking all these attacks.
So as we call on the numbers here, 47 total strikes have landed for Conor McGregor. Well, not this fighter's most accurate effort to date necessarily, DC, landing with 33% accuracy here against Brian Ortega. So a much different approach from him here in round two. Took him a while to find the range, get in his striking rhythm. He has found it here, and as a result, has really picked up the pace in round two. Nice punch by Ortega.
Look at him drive his shin into his opponent's body with that body kick.
Ooh, blocks the shot. And now they are throwing.
Oh! He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Oh, big knee to the body. How'd he get that one home?
He's in trouble. He's getting lit up.
Huge liver kick. That might do it. Back to the feet.
Oh, nice elbow.
McGregor gets caught with that punch. He's treading water now. Got to find a way to move those feet. Oh, really good job by him there to raise the guard, DC, and block those shots coming his way.
He does a great job of blocking all incoming strikes.
All right, so he's landed some good shots tonight, but this is not a combo meal, right? No three-piece, no soda. It's one and done more often than not.
John, don't you come to me without a combo. I want the whole platter.
Oh, beautiful job with the ankle pick to get him down. Now we'll see where he chooses to go from here.
Got the ankle pick. Let's see how he advances from this position.
15 seconds remain in the round. All right, so he postures up here and now figures to rain down some ground strikes.
Yeah, the ground and pound will be a plenty from this position.
All right, there's the end of the round. We'll show you some of the highlights. It must feel pretty damn good to knock a man down. Just as he did in the previous round, he continues to connect on a high volume of strikes. And a good sign, too, doesn't seem to be slowing down whatsoever.
Real nice body kick.
All right, so a nice job there defensively to raise the guard and prevent any damage.
Those hands never leave where they're supposed to be. And if you do that, most times you will block a shot that's incoming. Over and over, he's landing big body kicks.
Tried to go to the body, but unable to connect. Whoa!
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Oh, he might be out.